Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Remove the RTC battery cable from the routing channel on the right front speaker. Caution! The area of the system board with the RTC battery connector is easily broken. Use your finger to brace this area when disconnecting this connector. Disconnect the RTC battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the RTC battery from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Replacement. Place the RTC battery into position on the top cover and apply pressure to adhere it into place. Connect the RTC battery cable into its connector on the system board. Route the RTC battery cable through the routing channel on the right front speaker.